Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna make an habitat for the Caracal. It's a new animal that comes with the Questland DLC. They can live up with one male and a female. And yeah, it's a cat species, so it's a nice looking animal. We already got a few of them. This female and the male. So I already made the barrier and start of the building. So we will run it to a speed belt and yeah, we gonna see the end result after it. So let's go. So guys, we finished the habitat for the caracal. Here we have just a climbing thing. I'm not even sure how to say it, but you can climb up here and the guests can see how they are doing that. Also on this side we also have a climbing thing, and also in the back we have some walks and some higher ground. Here we have one, the female. They are looking really nice. And then here we have the inside of the habitat. The guests can view from this side into it and can see the animals inside. They have a really big habitat. Yeah, I just made it like this because I like it and I can do something with it. We have some plants and trees as well, and some small water with a lot of rocks. So yeah guys, let me know in the comments down below what you think of this habitat. Also let me know what kind of favorite animal you have from the Questland pack. We here built the habitat next to the otter's cave. This zoo I made is a sandbox zoo, and yeah, I never showed this zoo to any one of you on YouTube, so yeah, we can do a small zoo tour on this one. Here we have the camels. They are in a lower habitat, so the guests can see from the top into the habitat. And then on this side we have a viewing area of the otters. Here we have a lot of water where you can see them swim, like we see one here. And then on the other side we have a habitat for the phoenix fox. They are dehydrated, I see, but yeah, it's a sandbox mode, so everything is turned off. But in this zoo also they won't die and they also can't breed, so yeah. Then we go to the front of the zoo and here we have the, let's see where they are. We have the beaver habitat. Small habitat in the middle of the zoo with some flowers and trees as well. And then on this side we have the staff facilities. Here this one comes with the conservation pack. I didn't build that one. This one I did. You can see some parts of the conservation pack is coming back into it, and this one I need to do. And then here here we have the entry of the zoo. And from here the guests are spawning when the zoo is open. I started with the zoo on the 16th of November. And here here you can see the inside of the artwork. And on this side we have a few exhibits. One is with snakes. Here we have the beetle, it was the Titan beetle. And this one we have some red-eye frogs, I'm sorry. And this one was the Western Diamond Black Rattlesnake. So yeah, this is the inside. And then here is the other habitat with the artwork. They also have a big habitat, but I think this is my best habitat that I make, with a high ground on the background and some rocks behind it and then some trees. So yeah, I think I will make some more speed build in this zoo as well. And then when this zoo is ready, we're gonna do a full zoo tour and see the end results. I also played some big trees on the back of the caracal habitat, just because we have the, a better view and not a long view. Like if you can see, we have that on the background. It's not bad, that's for sure, but I just want the guests to be focused on the animals inside. I know they will, but it's just a thing to have it for my own. We made the whole habitat or the whole barrier, like the inside as well, and on the front we placed some fences, and yeah, so the guests can view. They won't get to see this side, so later on we will build, I think, this way, but we will see. So guys, I hope you like the speed build of the caracal habitat. And I hope you like the animals as well, because they are really nice. They look a little bit like a lynx. So yeah guys, let me know in the comments down below what you think about it. And also, if you like this video, please give a like. And if you didn't subscribe to my channel, you can do it down below. I would appreciate that. Thanks for watching guys. Bye.